What's up, Felice Honey fam? It's your girl, Netty Net, and I'm back. Back with another reaction video. Today, I'm doing a reaction on Queen Naija's Mama's Hand, the official video. It is upon request, of course. Definitely. I get a lot of requests for her videos, especially the good ones. I see a lot of good ones. I haven't really watched a lot of the videos. And I'm just being honest. I haven't watched this video yet. I heard it is amazing. I think it's going to be amazing. I told y'all and I've been telling y'all. This girl can sing. She can blow. She can blast. She's very talented. I've always said that about her. I've been ranting from her from the beginning. I'm seeing now she's pregnant. People get different emotions, different feelings, different hormones. You start to love more. You start to grow. That's the word I want to use. We grow. I've been seeing her grow a lot over this past year for the best, and I'm loving it. Haven't been seeing too much negative commentary being put out. That's what I love. I've been seeing nothing but good coming from her and her new relationship. Some stuff that's a little too adultish, but you know what, when I sat down and thought of it, the internet is for the adults, not for the kids. They're here. We can't control it. So guess what? We just have to embrace it. Talk to them. Let them know the right way to go. Basically. But I'm going. Y'all, come on. We're going to watch this video. Hopefully I don't cry. But let's see. Have to go back, and I'm going to apologize. I judged her. I misjudged her over this past year in a lot of ways by looking outside in. You never know no one's story. You never know what they're going through. You never know what they've been through. Sometimes it's hard to say. When I say judge, I didn't judge purposely. I judge from what I seen on the internet. But I, like I said, I have to apologize because I've been seeing a lot of change now. So let's hope it's for the better. Y'all know, if I ever see anything I don't like, I'm going to come back and I will correct what I'm saying. But let's finish watching. A Mama's Hand. Amazingly beautiful in this video. She does. Just hold on to mama's hand and never let it go. I'll never let nobody
teach you how to treat a woman that you know. You're gonna be something great. I want for you to shine so bright. Oh, you can do anything through Christ. I see that there is a star inside you. I'm so glad you're in my life. I promise to give you everything that I have. There's not a dream in this world you can't accomplish or grasp. I will cross any
I love her outfits. I love the way she dresses. She's been so modern. I love it. That's what I was wishing for. And all you gotta do is pray, y'all. You pray and things happen. She prayed and things happened. I prayed on her and things happened. So this is very, very touching, very beautiful, very beautiful. Now, I would have liked to see Grandmom in there. I don't know what's going on. I don't know if I have a right to speak about it, but this is my opinion. It would have been so awesome to see Grandmom, Mom, her, and her baby. That would have been four generations strong. And they are a beautiful generation. I can say that. I love how they took it back to the church scene. I love it. I love it. I love it.
Hold on to my head.
Amazing. It was beautiful. Very beautiful. Very touching. Heartwarming. Again, I'm going to say I've seen a lot of growth, a lot of change for the best in this past year for her and for Clarence. And my other God, too. I will say that. Y'all just keep strong. Y'all always keep God first. Always love yourselves. Never let go. Keep strong. Message to y'all as becoming new parents together. Try to stay strong. Try to stay friends. Try to keep the love there. Try to stay strong. Babies are hard. Babies take time. Babies stress you out. Babies will make you argue, but make sure y'all always make time for yourselves. Okay? As in together selves. Date time, date nights, keep that important. Keep going on y'all little trips together. keep the love there. That's all. Keep the love. Keep God. Till we meet again.